All right, we've moved over to the clean out over here next to this door. We're gonna go ahead and take a look at this line before we flush it out with the jetter. We're gonna try to get it as clean as we can. Unfortunately, it has quite a bit of scale buildup in this line, but we're gonna go ahead and take a look at this line, go all the way out to where it ties in, and then we'll go over to where we installed our new clean outs and flush the rest of the line from there. All right, at this time, this is where it transitions from the 4-inch cast to the 6-inch clay. We're gonna push till we get to the PVC clean outs, and then we're gonna pull back from there and try to flush out this line as much as possible. Okay, I'm unable to push any further. We're gonna go ahead and pull back and flush this line out with the jetter. Okay, we flushed the line on as much as we could. Right where it turns from the 4-inch cast to the 6-inch clay, there's quite a bit of scale buildup, unfortunately built up in the line. I'm not able to move all this due to not having accessible cleanouts within 50 feet. So I'm not able to push all this out, but the line is open and flowing at this time. So we're gonna go ahead and take a look at it. This will be our final televise of this line. This is where this line branches or ties into a branch line. We're going to go ahead and see if we can push past this and go to where it transitions from the 4 to 6 inch clay. Alright, at this time, this is where the 4 to 6 transition is. We're going to go ahead and pull back. Unfortunately, due to the amount of scale in this line, I'm not really able to push it very far. So we're going to go ahead and pull back, do our final televise of this line, and then move over to where we installed our cleanouts yesterday.